So, hello everyone. So here we are coming with another project. So you can see the as above name is auto intensity of street light. Okay. So let's first know about its component. So you can see over here the components are first the Arduino Uno, next photoresistors. And I will tell all its need, why we are using it and why it is so, and one resistor and another. So let's begin. So you can see this is the photoresistor. This is also known as LDR sensor, which is connected to the resistors to ground, and you can see the above all the other circuits, and this is the LED which will be symbolizing the street light. So let's see the code now. So first we have seen with the LRD 0, we have set the position for it 0, and taking the pin mode for this is analog A0, this one, and we will have a baud rate of 9600 for the transmission, and for the LED we have to take the pin 13. You can see the connection over here. Okay, good. Next, so we should get in the loop LRD. It will get the serial monitor as it is, so we can run the program and see. Start simulation. So you can see that when we increase this, the value increases still 102, and then again. So let me show you how it works. It is working something like this. When the brightness increases, see the LED switches on, darkness goes off, on and off. So you can see how these resistors work. So that's the basic need. So if sometimes when the weather gets harm or in darkness, the street light gets on due to LRD signal, according to the sensor, the lights get switched on. If brightness, if it's too sunny, then the lights get turned off, and in darkness the lights get on. If bad weather, you can see that the sun goes away under the cloud, there is darkness all around, so this light gets switched on. That's all about this code. And once again you can see this switching on, switching off. So you can check it by another multimeter also. So you can see here the multimeter. If we take this just for the reading, how it works. So positive this one, and then negative, and make it red, and this black one to this part. You can set it here also. Make it black, and you can see when it initializes, first it has 0 volt. Let me increase this. Let me, 1 second, put it in. Let me put it here. Now start simulation. See, as this brightness increases, the voltmeter shows this. And again, if we go back, you can see the current is flowing through that point. So that's all about it. Hope you enjoyed and got understood. Okay. That's all about the project. Thank you. Better you understand.